गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम इनऑर्गेनिक क्वेश्चंस. सी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. इथिलीन डायमाइन टेट्रा एसिटेड आयन दैट इज EDTA आयन इज वन हेक्साडेंटेड लिगेंड विथ फोर ऑक्सीजन एंड टू नाइट्रोजन डोनर एटम. सेकंड इट इज ए यूनिडेंटेड लिगेंड. थर्ड बायडेंटेड लिगेंड विथ टू नाइट्रोजन डोनर एटम और ट्राइडेंटेड लिगेंड विथ थ्री नाइट्रोजन डोनर एटम. सी फर्स्ट स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ दिस इथिलीन डायमाइन टेट्रा एसिटेड आयन. दिस इथिलीन डायमाइन दैट इज दिस CH2CH2NN. दिस इथिलीन डायमाइन इज अटैच फोर टेट्रा एसिटेड आयन. दिस इज ए फर्स्ट CH2CO-, सेकंड CH2CO-, हियर थर्ड CH2CO-, एंड फोर्थ CH2COO-. दिस इज इट इथिलीन डायमाइन टेट्रा एसिटेड आयन. इट इज कॉल्ड एज EDTA आयन. दिस EDTA लिगेंड इट इज ए हेक्साडेंटेड आयन विथ फोर ऑक्सीजन एंड टू नाइट्रोजन डोनर एटम. EDTA मध्ये चार डोनर ऑक्सीजन असतात आणि दोन डोनर नायट्रोजन असतात. बघा हा इथिलीन डायमाइन दोन नायट्रोजन आणि चार ऑक्सिजन डोनर एटम कसा असेल. हियर दिस EDTA इज जॉईन विथ मेटल, दिस सेंट्रल मेटल. एंड सपोज दिस EDTA इज अटॅच टू दिस सेंट्रल मेटल, देन हियर राईट CH2CH2 दिस यन एंड दिस एन. दिस वन CH2COO-, इट इज अटॅच टू दिस मेटल. दिस नायट्रोजन इज अटॅच टू दिस मेटल. देन सेकंड CH2 ग्रुप ऑफ दिस, दिस इज ए CH2, दिस COO-. दिस ऑक्सिजन इज अटॅच टू दिस मेटल. देन दिस नायट्रोजन इट फॉर्म कोऑर्डिनेट बॉन्ड विथ दिस मेटल. देन दिस फर्स्ट CH2 ऑफ दिस नायट्रोजन इज अटॅच टू द मेटल एंड दिस इज ए सेकंड CH2 ग्रुप ओ. दिस ओ सी, दिस इज ए COO-, इट इज अटॅच टू दिस मेटल आयन. हियर दिस टू नायट्रोजन, दिस टू नायट्रोजन एंड वन टू थ्री फोर ऑक्सिजन एटम, इट इज डोनेट देअर इलेक्ट्रॉन टू दिस मेटल. हियर फॉर्म कोऑर्डिनेट बॉन्ड विथ दिस सेंट्रल मेटल आयन. देअरफोर दिस EDTA इट इज ए हेक्साडेंटेड लिगेंड विथ फोर ऑक्सिजन एंड टू नायट्रोजन डोनर एटम. हियर करेक्ट ऑप्शन ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन, इट इज ए फर्स्ट EDTA आयन इट इज ए हेक्साडेंटेड लिगेंड विथ फोर ऑक्सिजन एंड टू नायट्रोजन डोनर एटम. देन सी सेकंड क्वेश्चन. गिवन बिलो आर टू स्टेटमेंट. सी फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट, एस्पिरिन एंड पैरासिटामोल इज बिलोंग टू क्लास नार्कोटिक एनाल्जेसिस. एंड सेकंड स्टेटमेंट, मॉर्फिन एंड हिरोइन आर नॉन नार्कोटिक एनाल्जेसिक. चूज करेक्ट ऑप्शन फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग. सी फर्स्ट ऑप्शन, बोथ स्टेटमेंट फर्स्ट एंड स्टेटमेंट सेकंड आर ट्रू. सेकंड, बोथ स्टेटमेंट फर्स्ट एंड स्टेटमेंट सेकंड आर फॉल्स. थर्ड, स्टेटमेंट वन इज करेक्ट बट स्टेटमेंट सेकंड आर फॉल्स. And fourth, statement one is incorrect but statement second are true. Here correct option of this sentence, it is a second. Both statement first and statement second are false because this aspirin and paracetamol is belong to class non-narcotic. This aspirin and paracetamol is belong to class non-narcotic analgesics. It is a not effect. It is a not effect, not produce depression central nervous system. But this morphine and heroin, it is a class of this narcotic analgesic. Morphine and heroin, it is a class of narcotic analgesics. It produce depression central nervous system. Therefore here correct statement of this question, it is a both statement first and statement second are false. Then see third question. The RBC, red blood cell deficiency, is deficiency disease of A, vitamin B12, second vitamin B6, third vitamin B1 and vitamin B2. This RBC deficiency is deficiency of disease vitamin B12. This RBC, that is red blood cell deficiency, is deficiency of disease of vitamin B12. This deficiency condition, this vitamin B12 is deficiency condition in which our body does not have enough healthy RBCs. Here Our body does not have enough healthy RBCs because lack of this vitamin B12. And this disease, it is called as anemia. And this disease occurs by deficiency of vitamin B12. See once again, here, in this condition, our body does not have enough healthy red blood cells because of lack of this vitamin B12. And this disease, it is called as anemia. This disease occurs deficiency of this vitamin B12. Then here, correct option of this question, it is a vitamin B12. It is a RBC deficiency or it is a anemia deficiency. Then we see next question. In which one of the following arrangement are given sequence is not strictly according to property indicated against is. Here, this arrangement of sequence is not strictly according to property indicated against each. That is, here incorrect option is find out. See, first, HF is less than HCl, is less than HBr, is less than HI, it is increasing acidic strength. Then second, H2O is less than H2S, is less than H2SE, is less than H2TE, it is increasing pKa value. Then third, NH3 is less than pH3, it is less than ASH3, it is less than HBS3, it is increasing acidic character. And fourth, CO2 is less than SiO2, is less than SnO2, and is less than PbO2. It is increasing oxidizing power. Then out of this four sequence, which is incorrect, which is not strictly according to this property, here find out incorrect sequence or incorrect properties against it. See, option number second, water is less than H2S, is less than H2SE, is less than H2T, increasing pKa value. It is a incorrect sentence or it is a incorrect option because pKa value of this sequence, it is decrease oxygen to tellurium, not increasing. This is a incorrect statement or it is a not strictly against this property. See, first, here, fluorine to iodine, acidic strength increases. Here, fluorine to iodine, acidic strength increases. Then in hydrides of ammonia to Sb, here acidic character increases. Then here carbon to Pb, here oxidizing power of this oxide is increases. But second sentence here pKa value decreases. This is a incorrect sentence because pKa value of water, it is a 14. pKa value of H2S, it is 7. pKa value of H2SE, it is a 3.8. And pKa value of H2T, it is a 2.6. This pKa value of water to tellurium is decreases, not increases. Then we see next question. From the following pairs of ions, which one of the not an isoelectronic pair? Here, following pairs, these four pairs of ions, which one is not an isoelectronic pair? खाली जे चार pair दिले, त्या चार pair पे की isoelectron pair कोणता नाही? असा इथे question विचारलाय, not an isoelectronic pair. See first, what is mean by isoelectronic? Iso means same and electron means electron. ज्या pair मध्ये electron ची संख्या same असेल, ते झाले isoelectronic pairs. Then see first, O2 minus and F minus. Baga pahila. O2 minus and F minus. Here, atomic number of this oxygen, it is 8 plus. Atomic number of oxygen is 8. That is, electron present in oxygen is 8. And this 2 minus means 2 extra electron add into this oxygen. This 2 extra electron add into this oxygen. Therefore, total electron present in O2 minus, it is 10. Then F minus, atomic number of this fluorine, it is a 9, that is 9 electron present in fluorine. And F minus, 1 minus charge present, that is 1 extra electron add into this fluorine. Here also, number of electron present in fluorine, 10. This is a isoelectronic pair. Then see second, Na plus and Mg2 plus. Then atomic number of this sodium, it is 11. Atomic number of sodium, 11. Here, Na plus, 1 positive charge, that is 1 electron less in this sodium. Here, this 11 minus 1, ha, electron apan hatun kami kela, karun sodium worth ek positive charge ahe. Then, here gives 10. total electron present in Na plus is 10. Then Mg2 plus atomic number of magnesium is 12. And Mg2 plus, that is 2 electron is less, total electron present in magnesium also 10. It is also isoelectronic pair. Then see third, Mn2 plus and Fe3 plus. Mn2 plus and Fe3 plus. Then atomic number of magnesium is 25 minus this 2 electron. It give total 23 electrons. Then iron 3 plus, atomic number of this Fe, it is a 26. Then this minus 3, it give also 23 total electron present in Fe 3 plus. Then remaining pair, it is a non-isoelectronic pair. See, Fe 2 plus and Mn 2 plus. Atomic number of fluorine 26, this minus 2 is equal to 24. Total number of electron present in Fe 2 plus, it is a 24. And Mn2 plus, atomic number of Mn, it is a 25 minus 2, it give 23. Here, total electron present in Mn2 plus, it is a 23. This is a not isoelectronic pair. Fe2 plus madhe, total electron present ali 24. Mn2 plus madhe, total electron ahe 23. This is a not isoelectronic pair. That is here, ions which of the not isoelectronic pair, it is a Fe2 plus and Mn2 plus. Ita apan kai kela, jar ekada ion varti, ekada element varti negative charge asel, tar tyacha atomic number madhe apan to electron, jevda tyachyavarti negative charge asel, tevde electron tyamadhe add karto. And jar tyach metal varti kiwa element varti positive charge asel, tar tya metal cha, tya element cha atomic number madhun to electron apan kami karto. Then we see next question. The maximum temperature that can be achieved in blast furnace is. Here maximum temperature achieved blast furnace is up to 2200 Kelvin.